Hello everybody, and welcome back to the Effector Craft server. How y'all doing today? Good. I'm glad you're all doing well. So, I'm just down here. Down here, I mean, under my house. I found a lava pool because I need some obsidian. Because today, we're gonna, hopefully, find a location to which we can settle down and find our own plot of land, really. So this would be 28 blocks of obsidian. I think that'd be plenty. Let's get out of here. We'll come back and get that coal someone else if need be. So I have been suffering with horrendous lag and frames per second drop, and I really can't figure out what it is. So I used to get a solid 60 plus frames per second. I know it's not the best in the world, but it's good enough for what I want. See, that's just dropped down to like 13. So my game will only really... Oh, it's going up. What is going on with my bid? The hell? Oh. Okay. So I used to get 60 plus, and now I'm getting 20 to 30 when recording, and then it drops to like 13 like it did just a minute ago, and it's not good. Have I got any flint? I have gravel. We're going to have to break some gravel down, aren't we? We got 35. I'm not... Overlook... Oh, we got flint. Okay, flint and steel. Okay. I'll come back for this stuff. Okay, let's head towards spawn. So, yeah... I don't know what to do. I've tried pretty much everything. Recently had a new graphics card. My system, I'll just run it through just in case you guys are interested. I've got a Phenom 2 X6 processor, so a 6-core processor. I've got 8GB of RAM. I've got two hard drives. One of them's 1 TB, and one's 500 GB. And my graphics card, if I just look under, is a HD 7770 graphics card. So my computer's okay. So I should be getting more than 20 FPS. So I'll show you. I've got everything turned down, really. Graphics fast. I've got smooth lighting off. Particles a minimum. Advanced OpenGL. I heard that's bad, so I turned that off. Clouds off. Render distance is only 9 chunks. I've got the anisotropic filtering off. I've cleared loads of stuff off my PC. This is new. Maybe it's not new, but I haven't been back this way for a while. Hey, horsey. This road's new as well, actually. Ooh, flower garden. How lovely. So this is a mob farm. Yes, it is. Oh my, lagged as soon as I got close to that. Okay, we'll stay away from that. Someone's built a nice mob farm. Oh, here they come. Oh, is it an XP grinder? Holy shit. I don't trust it. If it is a mob farm. Ooh. Ooh. And it's not high enough, the chute. Just plain gold lead leggings. Let's turn them down a little bit. Oh, style creatures. There it is. They're not high enough. We're nearly level 30, look at that. Oh, come on, nearly level 30. Shame I don't have a XP farm. You should go to level 30. There we go. So I need to find a... Did I say an XP? Shame we don't have an XP farm. What I obviously meant by that was a enchanting station. I don't have any. Anyway, let's go to the Nether. And then I'm gonna. It's pretty cool though. I'm gonna cut away. Ooh, 8 FPS. I love you, PC. So yeah, if anyone has any ideas, that would be great. I've gone through and I've. 2 FPS, lovely. This is the Nether Hub, by the way. Everyone seems to like to go off that way. Someone's Nether portal there. I started doing this one. No one's actually... Oh god, the lag is so bad. No one's actually put signs above any of them. So I'm kind of confused. Right, so I'm gonna... actually put a sign on mine. To claim it, I just need some of those. I think I need more. That right, and like that. Yeah. So let's claim this. Switch. Okay. Lovely. Gravel. So yeah, I have dug a little bit, and then I've been having to corner this off and stuff, but I got a Nether Fortress right next to my tunnel, which is kind of cool. Doesn't seem if someone's been through here and put torches through, so there's nothing spawning. I'm so sorry about the lag. It's really frustrating to me because all I want to do is play and, you know, have a good time, record. Generally have a good time, and it's so annoying. So what I'm going to do here, I'm not sure how far I'm going to dig. So it's, what is it, one block equals 10 blocks on the overworld, is that right? No, you divide it by 6, don't you? Or times it by 6. I can't remember. So what I'm going to do anyway, god that's loud. So what I'm going to do, still really loud, is I'm going to dig on a little bit, and then I'm going to put down a portal, and I will come back to you guys. BRB. Okay, we're back. Okay, so I've just dug a little way. So I think that should be enough, because I don't actually think people have been that far on this server. So this should be far enough where hopefully we would get the new biomes. Let's check it out. Please don't be ocean. That's all I'm saying. It's ocean. Okay. Take two. I've just dug a little bit further on. There's the other portal. I will take this obsidian down. Oh, hey, Skelly. So I couldn't go this way anymore because of the Nether Fortress. And behind here is the Nether Fortress. So hopefully we'll get something here. If not, I'm gonna have to 3. I'm gonna have to figure something else out. Let's go for it. We are in a cave, and I bet we are in the ocean. Of course we are. Okay, take 3. So I've gone quite a bit further on. I've actually found myself some quartz, which is a bonus. I might donate it to Ertzy if he needs it. He is building a big quartz thing. So for perspective, this is where the portal was previous. I couldn't go that way, like I said, because, well, I just couldn't. So I have dug under the Nether Fortress. Beyond here, we have a huge lava lake with the fortress to the left there. So if this doesn't work, which I'm not overly confident that it will, then I've got some major work to do. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay. I bet it's going to be ocean. Dang, damn it. Oh, it's land. Is it just an island? I almost want to go over there. Should we try and go over there? I guess. Okay, that's close enough. We got more to, can't reach that. Oh well. Should we go have a look? Okay. Are you just a little island? If you are, it's not good. We've got a huge ravine. Oof. I knew you didn't make that. Chicken! I won't kill you, just in case I want to live here. One mountain. Lava bubbling. Oh, you just a little piddly island. Looks that way. There's no cows here, is there? Oh, there's a boat. Someone's been here. Someone has definitely been here. I could use that boat. We can go for it. What I could do is just use that boat and then I just threw my sword. Use the boat and go exploring, and we can find somewhere. That could be a good idea. But I will save that for another episode. So yeah, thank you very much for watching, and I'm gonna probably go into that boat. I'm gonna take the coordinates down so I can come back if I need to this portal. But I'm going to go searching, I think, and I'll rejoin you in the next episode. So thank you guys very much for watching. If you do have any ideas on my FPS issues, be sure to leave a comment. Be sure to leave a comment anyway. I always like hearing from you guys. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.